Until then, you are all my guinea pigs.
No,
yourself right through the kitchen.
Listen up, atención, atención.
The food is gonna get cold, let's serve.
Can be deep, can wait 5 minutes. 27 years ago in Arecibo, Puerto Rico, I threw down my shop. I hitched a ride into town and bought 2 plane tickets to Nueva York. I showed up at Camila's house with my suitcase and say, vamos.
I tried that whole plane ride not to cry, ¿verdad?
That whole plane ride you went drinking bacardi. We were in this age now. Look at you. You made me so proud to be a Rosario. So today, I threw down my shovel again. I hitched a ride into town. I took another leap of faith. Nina, I sold the business to pay for your tuition.
What?
I sold Rosario, you went back to Stanford.
Kevin, this had better be a joke.
Octa investment takes off in 2 weeks.
No, wait, Dad, I'll find a job. I could take night classes.
So you end up another girl stalking
El Barrio? Hey, why you gotta look at me when you say that?
No, did I just lose my job?
Of course you didn't. I do the papers, your banking, all of your chaotic stuff, but we worked so hard to build this business. 20 years we worked!
20 years for what, Cami? 20 years for what?
What about your employees?
You can't just kick us to the curb.
Your drivers are half of my customers.
Yeah, I'm not a buffer officer. You know, family comes first above everything.
When you hired me, you said I was family.
No, that was, you know, business. This is my daughter.
You are all my family, and you have my word. We are not selling my family.
I'm making the damn deal.
This is our business.
What's my name?
Dinner is over. Mom,
excuse me. I'm not good enough to sit with the bourgeoisie.
Stay away from
me. You know I will never touch that money.
So thank God you're going to fly back to California. Nina!
That was quick.